The biggest thing for me was the vision and the enthusiasm and energy that I received when I spoke with the president and the athletic director about the future of not only Delaware football, but the University of Delaware and the vision that they have. I mean, this is something that no man can do alone. You know, no coach can sit here and say, I'm going to do this because I know how to do it. It's a team effort. And we will call upon everybody that has some feelings and pride and connection to the experience of being part of University of Delaware football.